This song is very special to me because it's a song that I wrote straight after I had my grandchild. I love kids, you know. A couple of years back, before my granddad. I'm not a granddad, so I'm very happy about this song. Something special to me. I hope you like it too. It's a song called Soul Divine.